new recruit?
Shut up. You think they'd be like, man, I've never seen you before, you must be new. Not, hey, are you a new recruit every time? In the same voice. Definitely clones. It's the only way I can assume why they all sound the same. Okay, we got to make it through here. These things are kind of terrifying. Kind of terrifying. Oh, that one's alive. Suck it. You coming back, bro? Nope. I don't know why those rocks exist if there's nothing ever under them. I don't know why. Why do they make me do that? Okay, nothing around here. Nothing around there. We're gonna go across a bridge. I almost feel like my character's under-equipped. It seems not. I mean, I'm getting through this pretty easily enough, but I just feel like I should have more. Is this the least travel path, or is this? I want to make sure I get everything. A poison ring. That'll go well with the chastity ring I'm wearing. Oh, get him! Get him! There we go. I like the badger. I like having a pet. That's something more games need to incorporate. Especially since it seems to be capable of simple AI interactions. Oh, he's afraid. Oh, their shields can block. That sucks. Are you sure you can? Okay, I'm looking for something now. Let's see. That's still locked. Let's see if this does a loop around to where I would have. Oh, I would have come this way anyways. Oh, level up, size. Leveled up. Ding, ding, ding-a-ling. Okay, where should we put this in our decks? Probably, we always need high deck. So it's 22 plus 1. Vitality's pretty low, but we kind of expect that. Yeah, let's do that again. Well, yeah, let's do that. Okay. And then we need to up our skill. Can we buy any new skills that I don't know of? The blade pack lasts for something in any place. Attack speed reduced by 15, move speed, so this will slow people down. I'm not sure. I think I might just keep up in this for a while. I feel like that's probably my strongest attack currently. So, we definitely didn't miss anything. Looks like we did a good loop. Let's see where this will lead us now. So I feel like this is probably the off path, which means we'll probably get extra stuff, which is always a good thing. Extra stuff is always seems to be needed. It makes the game easier towards the end when you're much stronger. Dear God, we got jumped. Oh, look at all this purple stuff. I like it. I like the purple. Okay, that was good. I think that's what I needed for the quest. A sap. You're a sap. Okay. Yep. That was easy. I liked that. That was an easy, quick quest. Got some easy points out of it. And what do we got? Don't need the bow. A shotgun. Oh, I already gave the pet something. Let's get the shotgun and see if it's better than our cannon. So let's see, the cannon is 1.21 seconds at speed, 17 to 34. Yep, this is not as strong with the knockback, but damage is more cool. So, we got that, and why are we not wearing these instead of these? Because I could socket it. I don't want to socket it. I feel like that's a waste, that's pretty low. Trousers or pants. There's no reason to use them yet. Oh. So there's no reason to go out our way to make something that's low class that we're just gonna instantly get rid of. well, not instantly, but we're going to get rid of fairly quick to use it to make it any better, because we're just going to get rid of it. Oh, hey. Hang on one second. I want to get rid of that. Oh, these things coming at me. Bro, get off. Oh, I forgot to get the chest earlier. I got to go back and get that chest. I got a key for it. I totally forgot. Let's go back there. Okay. Let's go. Come on. So for those who are wondering if this game is similar to Diablo 2, it definitely does feel like it. If you like Diablo 2, I feel like you'll like this game. I'm liking this game so far. I do feel like it's very well paced and fun. So that's always a good thing. Okay, so we just... What rings are we wearing? Poison armor. That's just poison armor. Okay. Cool. Look at that. I didn't miss an easy chest. So you can't miss things like that. Those are opportunities you can't let go. And now we gotta get in here. See where this... Oh my god. Look at what she's wearing. Hit on her. Where's the hit on button? There is no hit on button. That's unfortunate. You have a new quest. I want the game designers to know I'm disappointed in the fact there is no hit on quest giver, because that's what I would have gone for right there. Wands and staffs do mostly element up. I didn't read it in time again. Man. Alright, Badger. Let's go make. Oh, that looks difficult. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. I thought this might be difficult. What I meant to say was easy. Shot them in the face. What do we got over here? Let's start our way down this. Yep, you get up and you're down. What the hell? I can't. Dude, god damn it. If you notice, some of the items still have different colors, white, green, purple. That signifies how rare they are. Purple should be rare. Green is rarer than white. Purple, I believe, is the rarest or very close to it. All right, ghosts should be popping out. There they are. They are draining my soul. Holy crap. Health. That one. Oh, I gotta right click. Sure, whatever. There we go. Oh, there we go. Do some damage. I need to get a new pistol. I feel like I want to use that pistol. Both pistols, but one's pretty. Oh my god! I got this. I can use my rapid fire. Oh, dear god! That rapid fire is awesome. I just want to make that known. Definitely get the rapid fire. If you're playing this class. Outlander, I believe it was called. Okay, let's open the chest up. Nothing too great, but that's okay. We're in it for the chest. Or are we? Oh, what the hell is that? Dye gels? Acidic gels. Okay, we leveled up again. Oh, I feel like we need to get a little more health. That was pretty close. Let's throw a little in focus. You know what, let's throw another one in focus. Get a little more mana. We burned through it last time, though. We did go on a spending spree with it. Oh, really? You think you got anything on me? Nothing on me. I thought that guy was gonna get up. He didn't get up. Alright. What is this thing? I didn't look at it. Outlander Charchlar. Okay, the more damage is like a combo meter. The more I'm doing, the more damage I'm doing constantly. The better I am. Okay, I just wanted to see if I missed anything. I don't think I have. Let's go up here. And do some damage. Yeah, that always feels good. Oh, you can just run over it. I thought you had to click every time. Let's get that before we go too far. I'm just always afraid I'm not following the path right. Okay, let's blow this Ghost Rider's head off. Oh, I didn't level up my skill. Did I? I don't know. Maybe I did, I forgot. I'm gonna have to look at that. I actually meant to shoot the urn and apparently killed that guy with it. That's always a positive. Pick it up. That sounds like the sniper rifle from Halo. I just want to get that out there. Okay, I'm just not able to upgrade it yet. So I have to upgrade something else. I guess I'll get that. Let's put that skill there. Okay, it looks like we definitely have cleared out everything we could to this point. Did I miss anything over here, maybe? Maybe. Let's see. No, I already ran over this side, didn't I? Okay, we're good. Just had to make sure that I didn't miss anything. I like having as many extra potions and wands and money and guns and swords that I can. Get up. Okay, no, those guys weren't gonna get up. Thought they were. My bad, guys. My bad. Blow that thing's head off. Oh, it doesn't have a head. Never mind. That phrase didn't make sense against a gelatinous cube, gelatinous ball. My bad. Didn't think that went over when I said it. Oh man, is that like a spawning area? Oh, I'm a little more poisoned than I thought. A little more damage done to me than I originally had expected, I see now. Blow these things' heads off. Alright, got the health. I wonder if I can just have the badger do all the work for me and I just hang out. That'd be interesting. I was like, sorry badger, you're invincible. I'm just gonna hang out here, let you do your thing. Wonder, some of these you think they're just like gonna say something nice, they're like, hey, hi adventurer, and then you just blow their face off and they're like, oh, that is unfortunate for us. We wanted to say hi and wish you well upon your travels, and you rewarded us with a shotgun blast to the face, whatever. Other times I do think they indeed do want to hurt us. So there's also that. Oh, now you're slow. Let's get a shotgun. Why were you carrying a shotgun if you didn't know how to use it, bear? I think that thing was a bear. Oh, gotta pay attention instead of reading. Oh, dear God, did not mean to open that. Now I can't really see. Blow these things up. Blow up, up. Oh God, one. Oh man. Oh, great. I clicked on, is that a raccoon? Enchant an item. Can you enchant this? Oh damn it, I'm getting attacked. All right, enchants with poison. Can you, damn it. I don't have a pair of boots. Wow. Okay, so you can enchant things with poison. What's this? Did I knock back? Okay, yeah, can I not enchant? It's gonna cost a lot to enchant with poison. I don't pay that type of money for services like that. Sarcophagus, that's always good. One thing I've learned is sometimes it just does not pay to spend your stuff. You gotta wait. Invest. Just like in life, invest. This thing wants a whole bunch of money. What if I put in there? 270. How much do I have? 1404? No, because I'm just gonna get rid of these in no time. Maybe if I had something I knew I was gonna use for a while. Why am I not wearing that? This is... Okay, I guess that's got a lot of extras. We're just gonna leave that raccoon alone. Hopefully I made the right decision. Let's see what we got here. What else we got around? Blow these things up. There we go. Oh, accidentally opened a wayport portal. Didn't mean to hit that button. That's okay. That's okay. We're gonna let it be there. If I take this, this should bring me right back to the town. That's what waypoint portals are for. And I foolishly already blew one up. So hopefully they're cheap and I can afford a bunch more, because I think you only started with two. Yeah, I only have one now and I didn't open up one earlier. So you start with two. And I just wasted one by accident. Oh, damn it. Those poison urns. Little annoying. Okay, come on. Rapid fire the shotgun. Damn it. There we go. Get some knocks. That's why we upped your mana earlier, bro. I upped your focus. Well, we have got to get down there. That looks like plenty of things. Plenty of things. Okay, there's also another side, I believe. Correct? Nope. No, that's not right. We already got it all. We're fine. We're doing this okay. We're good, guys. And you. And you're dead. Oh, he's double dead. I mean, he was a skeleton, so I guess he was already dead. Nice. Nice. Liking this style. Rapid fire. These guys just no chance at all. No chance. That's what you got. No chance in hell. Okay. Oh, annoying green stuff. Shoot him. Oh, badger took him out. That's pathetic, skeleton. You didn't put any type of fight up. A badger just literally bit you and you fell apart. Okay. So, we have seen the sides. So, how do I get downstairs now? How do I get down there? I don't know. Don't know what I'm missing. What am I missing? What am I missing? Must have been down this way. I must have just blanked on something. No, I think it can go around a side. This way? A door. There we go. And blow these things up. And we're another level. That's a good thing. Let's see. Oh. Well, up the decks. We're at 22. Let's throw it at 25. Strength's at 15. Let's up the strength. Okay. Oh, and a skill point. And we're gonna up that. Because I like that skill. You wanna... Or at least I should say that, in my opinion, it's foolish to spend all your skills in a bunch of things, because if you're not focused, nothing's strong. So you want a few core ones that are super strong, that you've put a lot of investment in, that you've leveled up very well, so that when you use them, they're good. Otherwise, you're just doing a bunch of weak spells that never really help you. But I could be wrong. Maybe it's better to have a variety of things, but I feel like it's better to be a master at a few things than a jack of all trades and a master of none. That's my wise words for you. Take that as you will. Okay. Shut up. Open that, blow that up. Shoot him in the face. Open that up. Oh, he's still alive. Never mind. Let's open that up. Blow that open. Oh, weapon rack. A sap again. Oh, full inventory. So this is where I'm going to have to leave something behind. We probably actually might use that waypoint portal now. I'll use this opportunity to go back to the town, sell my stuff. So I have an open inventory. As you see, it's full. Go back, sell it, stash some stuff I'm not using, and then come back and be capable of grabbing more stuff, get whatever I needed for that quest, get out of there, and everybody's happy. So let's go sell to that chick. Yes. She's not even wearing anything. Look at that. Hang on. Let's get a better view. Have we met? Really? I was just here. Wait a second, what's the dynamite for? To go fishing. That's distressing. You guys should be ashamed that's how you fish. There's no honor in that. Okay, I should technically probably sell these before I sell that, just in case I feel like using the sockets. Don't care about that. Getting rid of the cannon. Oh, I have a new pistol. I didn't realize that. I'm gonna have to see. I can get rid of that poison ring. We're gonna keep those. Gonna get rid of the club. That's gone. That's gone. Let's see. That. That. Two to dexterity, two to physical armor. One to dexterity, one to strength. Ooh, this one's definitely more valuable than that one. So this one should, in sense, be better. Yeah, nah, I'm gonna get rid of this one. What's this? Replace. 3 mana, 1 strength attribute, 27 health, 6 mana. Ooh, that's a difficult one, because that one's definitely getting me some health and some mana. But that one gives me a strength boost, but I think I'll swap out. This will go on me now. Let's get rid of the sword. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that too. And that looks better than what I'm already wearing. So we're gonna get rid of that. It's also more styling and profiling, so that's always a positive. Get rid of that. Wait. Knockback. Okay, yeah, get rid of that. That's even better. So let's swap that out for that. And it's still styling and profiling. That's a crappy pistol. That's crappy. Oh, I don't know if it's crappy or not, but I don't need it. Don't need that. We're not melee. Don't need that. Do not need that. What is this? 24 health. No, we're getting rid of this guy. We're gonna get rid of this guy. We're gonna make some money. That's what I'm hearing. And that goes there. And what do we have here currently? Two, but this one. This one's better. We're swapping that out for that. And sell these bandages for our arms or whatever they are. We're gonna sell them. And let's swap really quick. Let's get this crappy shot or pistol out. Throw on this. There we go. Sell that. Look at that. We got all kinds of money right now. And then let's go to our stash. Let's stash these two items. Because I'm not going to... Well, maybe I should use one of these. I just feel like I'm such a low level. It doesn't make sense to use it yet. But I'm probably going to come across other stuff, right? Fire? Not. You know what? Let's save it till another day. And actually, I should see if he's got anything I can buy too. I feel like I got more money and currently can get some cooler stuff. So, this is definitely faster than anything I have. And it could be a good. That's a lot of money. What's this? It's just a mouse gun, stocking gun. Some of this stuff's weak. You know what, we're just gonna see what we can't find. Alright guys, thinking of pause it here again. So, if you liked this video, go ahead and share it. Give me like, comment, help, send me an email or inbox or YouTube. Hit me up there, whatever you want to do. I'd love to hear feedback. Thanks again for watching very much. I appreciate it greatly. And I hope you enjoyed your time. Thanks again, guys. We'll catch you again next time.